Mr. Speaker, I want to know, move the motion and close the debate. Enough has been said, and I believe that neither the leader of the opposition nor the member for Fort George will escape the consequences of what they did, will escape the wrath of the good people of this country. Thank you.